for the 2nd of March, 2020. These days so many people think that they're the most beautiful. However, the annual I Love You contest judges folks on just how much they adore themselves. Out of all the entrants, the two brightest egomaniacs were Hailey and Jilby, but only one could be the winner. Champion Hailey barely even blushed as she made her acceptance speech, saying, "I absolutely adore myself. I have to keep cherishing that I'm me each and every day of my life, wouldn't you?" We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. World peace. Thanks for watching. For your me news for March 2nd, this is Blue Animations, signing off.